Hey, good morning. This is Goya. We are back at Serna Surf Lodge, and I'm going to do a little surf report out in front because the swell has dropped off a lot, and now out front is looking pretty good. But like on the inside reef, high tide, check out this little runner. It's changed a lot in the past couple days. 2 days ago, it was well overhead, and you would not be surfing the inside reef. You wouldn't be surfing a high tide like this. You'd be looking for low tide outer reef. But we are in between swells right now. So there's supposed to be a new one showing up today, but a lot of times those forecasts aren't exactly right on. So it'll probably show up maybe later today or tomorrow, and we'll be back in that sizable range. But I'll see if I can't catch another one. That was just kind of a one-wave set. Let's see what else we got. Guy catching a little one on the inside here. Oh, that's a local kid. I don't know who it is, but you tell by the size and the brownness. One of the little local guys. Haven't seen them out surfing because it's been so big. They're just not really big wave chargers around here right now. I'm sure they will be someday, but they're still a little young, a little inexperienced. So when it's big, they're not charging out there. But yeah, little waves out front. Could be worse. Beautiful day out. Nice to see the sun. We've had so much tropical weather. It's just been gray. But I'd say the surfboards go surf and at the very least work on your tan, right? Could be worse.